Now let's build a minor third starting on C. A minor third above C is E flat. So C is on the 8th fret of the E string, E flat on the 6th fret of the A string. C is on the 3rd fret of the A string, and E flat is on the 1st fret of the D string. C is on the 10th fret of the D string, E flat is on the 8th fret of the G string. C is on the 5th fret of the G string, E flat is on the 3rd fret of the C string. C is found on the 12th fret of the C string, and E flat is found on the 10th fret of the F string.